Essentially, the wall needs to be flat, clean, and debris free. Take a scraper and scrape along to remove any bumps, imperfections, and debris. Once this is done, take a sanding block and smooth off the wall. Finally, any dust will cause issues when applying adhesive, so make sure you brush it away to leave a nice clean wall. That's all there is to it. The wall is fully prepared and you're ready to install.